mapping and surveys are a big part of today's construction industry. But drones serve a different purpose for architecture enthusiasts. This widely available technology has created a new way of enjoying architectural photography, one that is dynamic and covers a structure in exciting new angles. A city's footprint captured from a bird's point of view reveals the history of the city and the way it interacts with surrounding nature. Monuments can be imagined in their original grandeur, as remains show the original footprint. The satisfying grid of Barcelona is highlighted from these heights. Dubai is a modern oasis for urban architecture with a diverse selection of high-rises. Venice looks like a collection of islands held together with sturdy stone bridges. Jodhpur, the blue city, shades its narrow roads to keep the heat out. Cairo city spreads organically, a stark contrast to the perfect geometry and straight lines of neighboring pyramids. Moscow is instantly recognizable with its colorful onion domes. Is another example of grid planning that grew over time, interspersed with great monuments like the Pantheon. Sydney's famous Sydney Opera House represents the city's important ports in its dynamic sail-inspired form. Singapore is a technological powerhouse of the East, home to high-rises like Marina Bay Sands, one of the world's most recognized high-rises. Paris is a city of uniform building typologies and green expanses, leading up to its one distinct structure, the Eiffel Tower. Aerial photography and videography of architecture is showing how a structure interacts with context in new perspectives. Top-down views of shadows, human movement patterns, and shrubbery are giving new insight into a design at structure and context levels. OLESS.